Director choreographer Farah Khan Kundar remembers choreographing late actor Sushant Singh Rajput for the title track of Dil Bechara and says all she can see is how alive and happy Sushant looks in it. The title track was launched on Friday. The song is particularly close to me because it was the first time I was choreographing Sushant. We were friends for a long time but never worked together, she wrote on her Instagram along with stills from the song. I had also promised Mukesh Chhabra that when he makes his directorial debut, I wanted the song to be done as a first shot song because I knew Sushant would be able to do it perfectly. I remembered Sushant had once come to a reality dance show that I was judging as a celebrity guest, and that's the only time the celebrity guest danced better than the contestants on that show. We rehearsed a whole day and then finished shoot in half a day. As a reward for nailing it perfectly, all Sushant wanted was food from my house, which I duly got for him, she recalled. Farah says the song holds a special place in her heart. She said, I see the song and all I can see is how alive, how happy he looks in it. Yes, this song is very special to me. Thank you, Mukesh Chhabra, for including me on this journey of yours. Dil Bechara is the official remake of 2014 Hollywood romantic drama based on John Green's popular novel of the same name. Budding actress Sanjana Sanghi stars opposite Sushant in the film. Casting director Mukesh Chhabra is making his directorial debut with the film. Sushant's last film Dil Bechara will premiere on a streaming platform on July 24. IANS report.